गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द चैप्टर नंबर 16 आवर कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन। बिफोर वी स्टार्ट द चैप्टर, वन सेकेंड आई वॉन्ट टू टेल यू अबाउट द बुक ऑफ योर सिलेबस। एज यू नो, सोशल साइंस बुक ऑफ 8th क्लास इज डिवाइडेड इनटू 3 पार्ट्स। फर्स्ट पार्ट इज ज्योग्राफी, सेकेंड पार्ट इज हिस्ट्री एंड थर्ड पार्ट इज सिविक्स। And we have completed the first 3 chapters of geography, that is chapter number 1, 2 and 3. And in history, we have completed chapter 8, 9, 10 and 11. But chapter number 9 and 10, both the chapters are deleted from your syllabus. And today we will start the third part, that is civics. There are 3 chapters, which is a portion of first term, that is chapter number 16, chapter number 17 and chapter number 18. So the name of the chapter number 16 is our constitution. In this chapter we will discuss about rule of law, the meaning and need of the constitution and different basic key features of our constitution. My dear students, you know about the all rules of the cricket? Yes. Similarly, in football, the players should not touch the ball with his hands. So in every game, we have some rules and these rules help us to define the games. So do we have such rules in society also? Yes, we have. So my dear students, family is the basic unit of society. Family is a very small part of the society. In society, different institutions and organizations are found. So proper or smooth functioning, they have to follow certain rules and laws. Means every institutions and organizations, they have some rules and laws which are recognized by our country. Suppose, I will give the example. Suppose if we all do not follow the traffic rules while driving or walking on the road, and what happened then? You can easily imagine. Every individual would feel unsafe. See, so we all had to follow some rules and regulation. We all need to follow some rules and regulations to regulate our day-to-day life. My dear students, if we're talking about our family, in our family we have to follow some rules and regulations. We can take any example, like in schools. In schools, you have to follow some rules and regulation. You have to follow the, you have to wear the uniform and whatever rules are there, you have to follow. So what do you mean by the rule of law? Rule of law means that every citizen of the country is equal in the eyes of law. Every citizen of a country, whether he is a prime minister or common people like you and me, and there is no discrimination on the basis of caste, religion, sex, social or economic status. There is no discrimination on the basis of caste and religion. Whether you are Muslim, Hindu, Christian or Sikh, there should be no discrimination. Whether any men or women are there, social economic status, whether he is rich or poor, or any higher post or lower post, there should be no discrimination. My dear student, what do you mean by the constitution? I think you all were in the 7th class also. A constitution is a body of fundamental rules according to which the government of a country functions. Fundamental rules. As you know, after every 5 years, election will be held, and after the election, we choose a government. As you know, 5 years government will change, but constitution does not change. Constitution remains same. Same, my dear students. It contains the powers and functions of various organs of the government and their mutual relationship. Various powers and functions of various organs. Various organs of the government, like legislature, executive and judiciary, they have different powers and functions. It also defines the right of the citizens and the relation between the government and its citizen. Means whatever we have the rights, like six fundamental rights are given by the constitution, and relationship between government and its citizens also. Means everything is written in the constitution. That's why we are saying the constitution is very important for our country, because it provides equal rights to all the people. In the next online class, we will discuss what are the needs of the constitution. Thank you and have a nice day.